ASAE is the American Society of Association Executives, for those of you who don't know. At this convention, we have more than 2,900 association executives. In addition to that, we have 1,400 different associations from across the country and around the world represented. This show is actually up about 21% over the convention held last year in Toronto, which is very exciting for us here in Los Angeles because, of course, this is the customer we're trying to bring to our new LA. When the convention was booked in 2001, it was for the meeting to be held in 2006. And after some discussion with ASAE, we were fortunate enough that they were able to move this at our request to the year 2010, which is where we're sitting today, because we wanted our brand new $4 billion development at LA Live and the new JW Marriott Ritz-Carlton Hotel to be unveiled for this group. And we did that this week. Actually did that with the opening party, which was, I call it opening party. It's really a big networking event. We had Ryan Seacrest to introduce Melissa Etheridge, and we were fortunate to have more than 5,000 attendees at that event, but also got to showcase what the new development looks like. It's our new convention center campus.
I think I was most surprised at how much downtown has changed since the last time we were here in 1998. Steps outside the convention center, you have LA Live and restaurants and music and the Grammy Museum. It's like amazing now. We actually are booked here in Los Angeles this October 2010, and we're looking to rebook in 2020.
I haven't been here in about 10 years, so the change in the last decade is phenomenal. The LA Live, I mean the convention center, I mean it all seems new. The new hotels, you know, JW Marriott, Ritz-Carlton. Very impressive.
What surprised me most is just the hotel package, how many top quality hotels there are within a short shuttle or walk from the convention center.
I forget how fabulous downtown is. There's a lot to do. There's just walking. The buildings are fantastic. Architecture's beautiful. It's a really nice city. Forget that. Just driving in and out. I would definitely book a meeting in Los Angeles.
ASAE, by them bringing their meeting here, it's just been incredible. You know, you can see the functionality of the venues, how the center's being used, how the exhibit hall is being used, so it's been really great.
So far, my favorite experience in LA has been the weather. I've just really enjoyed it. Compared to DC, where the weather is atrocious right now, it's just been wonderful to be walking outside and taking in the sights.
I think that the thing I've enjoyed most about being in LA is just walking from the Staples Center to my hotel and seeing how revitalized the downtown has become, especially on a Sunday afternoon. It was really terrific and it was very invigorating.
We've already been talking to some hotels. We are staying at the Westin Bonaventure. We just found out there's a Silver Lead Hotel, which for my organization, which is all about energy efficiency and renewable energy, is very important. So we are very excited to come back and do a site visit there, as well as some other hotels.
Here we are tonight in downtown Los Angeles at the Water Court at the California Plaza.
Well, we're really glad that you all could come here and spend a few days with us at this great convention that ASAE has put on. She sold only 28 million records worldwide. The person you've been waiting for, Cyndi Lauper.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time.
Last time I was here in 2004, totally different. LA Live wasn't here, this venue wasn't here. It's a big change, and really, I didn't even notice it was that much of a change until I got here, so it's really exciting to see the change like it is tonight.
I haven't been down here since about 10 years ago, and the difference in the city and the people has just been an incredible experience this time. Yeah, we've really, really enjoyed it.
There's been so many good social opportunities and good outings for everybody that it really helps you get connected with all of the other members. I love that there's, like, you know, Mexican food over here, Chinese food over here, Italian food downstairs, and so many different areas to sit and lounge.
The one thing I can say that since 1998, LA's done some tremendous things. The subway is fabulous. I'm staying in Hollywood. I go downtown every day to the convention center for the conference, and it's a breeze.